Haircut? Mr. Sonic!
Yeah! Thank you. Thanks, Big Blue. That's the first time I've ever been stolen.
You're a real gem, Rouge.
Thank you. Okay, so we're pretty sure we've figured things out. And it's pretty dire. That thing keeps jumping back and forth through time, consuming the dimensional energy. And all that's left behind is this lifeless white void.
The Sonics are the one constant here. Their speed is restoring space-time.
Then I guess we have to run like there's no tomorrow, or there won't be a tomorrow.
We're facing a dangerous foe, Sonic. Better be on your guard.
Sure thing.